The Develop module in Lightroom is where you will process your photo. And by that, I mean make adjustments. You can adjust the white balance, the exposure, color, etc. The top left panel is the Navigator. By clicking on the zoom options, you can zoom into the photo. You can also select a level of zoom if you'd like, if you have a specific ratio that you need to stick with. You can also zoom in and out of your photo by clicking inside of the preview area. Or you can click inside of the Navigator to zoom into 100% and then drag around to see different areas of that image. There are some panels below. The Presets panel allows you to quickly apply settings to your images. Lightroom comes with a certain amount of presets, but you can also create your own, or you can download them from the internet. There's also a Snapshots panel, and this allows you to create your own snapshots of images. This allows you to jump back and forth to these different versions that you've made. The History panel shows all the different steps that you've made inside of Lightroom. And you can also quickly jump into collections as well. Over on the right, we have the histogram at the top, which will give you a graphical readout of the exposure and color in your photo. You can also see some of the basic settings of this photo as well, the ISO, focal length, and the exposure. Just below that is a small toolbar where you can do things like crop your photo, do spot removal, reduce red eye, add a graduated filter or a radial filter, and also brush. Clicking on each of these tools gives you a different set of options. And just below that are all of the panels where you can make your adjustments. I'll be going over each of these throughout this chapter. There's also a toolbar at the bottom. If you don't see all of the options, you can go ahead and click on that arrow and then add them to the list. And then the film strip at the bottom allows you to select other images inside of your folder or collection.